Keep it down. We gotta get you out of here. What we need is a set of keys to set you free.
Maybe in that cabinet over there.
Let's see. No, don't see him.
You should check their lab coats.
Good idea.
Uh-huh.
Huh? Why didn't you say?
Oh, never mind.
Now how do we get out of here?
I got this.
No, are you out of your mind? Look at these. These are highly trained government officials. We gotta bring our A-game. Don't touch it. Here, put these on.
Hey, Cheryl. Hey, Jermaine.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Cheryl.
Hi, Joey, Cheryl, and Steve.
Come on. Open. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, Jermaine. I know, those things are always sticking. Use my key card. Cheryl, about what happened at bowling last week.
Don't worry about it.
What happened at bowling last week?
I said don't worry about it.
Oh, nice work. You found Bigfoot. Huh? I'm just hanging with Cheryl and Jermaine.
That's not Jermaine. Look at him. Jermaine is hazel eyes and top stitching on his uniform. And this is his girlfriend. You see? Now get them.
Now what do we do? How are we supposed to get down? What are you doing with my purse?
It's not a purse, it's a satchel. It's not very comfortable.
Bigfoot, you're a genius!
Did they just jump?
Whee!
Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? That is one versatile purse. Phil, you have an anniversary coming up, right? Done.
We did it!
Disco? No.
Squeak, where are you? Maybe over here. That's not normal.